100 years ago a flame was born, and it's still burning bright. 13 colonies chose free as an eagle in his flight. The spark was lit in Philadelphia, in Boston it became a flame. From the fire a nation was created, a heritage that still lives on today.
And I